This is Shazam from eExperts. Today I will tell you how to change the default root directory of IIS Golden Star and click on run. Now enter inetmgr.msc. Sorry, only .msc. Now venture, expand venture, expand website, default. Right click on default directory and go to properties. Home directory. You can change your home directory by clicking browse. I want Express Sessions, your database. Okay. Now apply and okay. You can check your directory. It's changed successfully.